This is a huge day for science and perhaps the world.
This is the news that we've been waiting to hear. Pfizer and BioNTech reporting the first results from their phase 3 vaccine trial, saying that in this interim look, the vaccine showed to be more than 90% effective.
Bu çalışmanın başında bir Türk profesör var, Uğur Şahin. Zaten müjdeyi de o verdi.
2021 Ocak-Şubat ayında Avrupa'ya ve Amerika'ya aşılarımızı dağıtmaya başlayabiliriz. 6. aya kadar en azından 200-300 milyon doz aşı dozu dağıtmak istiyoruz. Ama tabii bunlar tek başarılı olursak olabilir. Türkiye Sağlık Bakanlığı'yla da görüşüyoruz ve Türkiye Sağlık Bakanlığı'yla eğer birliğine başlayabilirsek ve bir protokol bulabilirsek belki 2021 Ocak, Şubat, Mart aylarında Türkiye'de aşı dozları getirmeye imkanı olur. The type of vaccine that we are developing is called messenger RNA vaccine. Messenger RNA vaccines are using genetic information of the virus. It's a piece of information which can't induce an infection. This type of vaccine is new. It is not yet approved, so there is based on an innovative new technology. We believe that this technology has a number of advantages compared to existing technologies. The key advantage is that the development time is faster. Second advantage is that it is easier to produce many million or hundreds of millions of doses of vaccine in a short time.
Well, my initial reaction, of course, was light at the end of the tunnel. But nonetheless, it's still early days with the vaccine. We don't know really how well this vaccine works in older people. We'll have to see if there are enough data to tell us that. Pregnant women haven't been studied. Studies in children are just beginning.
These are very early results. What we really need to wait for is the longer term follow-up of all these participants in the trial to understand how effective this vaccine is, say 4 to 6 months after receiving the doses.
Companies like AstraZeneca, Moderna, BioNTech, Glaxo, Sanofi will come in the next 6 months, and together we may be able to produce many billion of doses, which could help us to make vaccines available worldwide until mid of 2022.